Welcome back to my channel. So today, as you guys saw by the title, this is, I don't know, a vlog day. We're really not doing anything, we're just having lunch and going home, or probably like, I don't know, there's no shopping. We're really broke after yesterday. Yesterday was a pre-birthday celebration, celebrating my day, but anyway. See guys, so I'm with Rhea. I'm with my best friend, Chummy.
Hey guys, how are you?
So guys, this is Rhea. I'll put down her handle down below on the description box as well as right here. Anyways, yes. So guys, we're going to the bank. Chummy, we're going to the body shop. Okay, we'll come back. So we're going to the bank now because like the girl needs to check the balance before we start, I don't know, buying stuff. So for Hard Rock Cafe and it's really not working, like we can't. So now we're just basically going to eat.
Yarr.
Guys, can you please just tell you, so we were at the ATM and I spotted her to withdraw some cash, né? And then some man comes and I'm eating my gum, so I'm trying to take gum out,
yeah,
né? But we came this way, friend. So I'm trying to take out gum for
why is just looking like
I'm trying to take out gum for myself. So this man is like,
can I please have gum?
Yes, can I have gum? Yeah. And I'm like, no, I'll buy it. No, I'm like, no, it's the last one. Yeah. Nah? So I'm like, no, it's the last one. I can't give you gum. And then he's like, no, can I please buy it for 200 rand? Guys, he's talking about this, you know, this thing like my nail, like that small thing you find in gum for 200. He takes it. No, let me not even tell. He takes out gang cash. Like, he takes out like a stack. You guys, I was scared for my life. I'm like, ah, today I'm up there. I'm dying. Like, he takes out gang cash. So me, I'm just like, you can't buy it for 200 rand. Rather go buy yourself.
Literally.
Rather go buy yourself like 10 pieces of gum. I do not want. So I said no and stuff. And yeah, literally he's like, did you guys eat? I'm like, oh yeah. He's like, did you guys? We're like, no, we're still going to eat. You know what I mean?
He's like, can I join?
No, even like, guys, he took out the stack of cash after. He's like, can I join?
Yeah.
I was so scared. I'm like, what's going on? But anyways, you guys,
meet a whole lot of different people.
Like
here.
Everywhere. I'm not even trying to lie to you guys. People just trying to get to us with cash. Guys, nope. Okay, so, no, straight. We're gonna turn. So now we're just going to Cappuccino's because we gotta eat.
so like
Tam's just been doing that like ever since last night. Guys, my friend is so forward actually.
Guys, I think that I'm like the sweetest. I'm like very preserved. I'm like, I don't know, like I'm very like humble.
You're lying.
No, like,
do you guys remember that girl on Date My Family that was like, I'm very humble? No. That's her.
No, guys. No.
So, Mitami looks so nice. What's up? What's going on? Why the glow up?
Get it glow up, guys.
Guys, ever since this girl got down at school, I can see the glow up.
Guys, yeah, so like, I'm like the sweetest. And
people are like, they're so not easily approachable.
I'm like,
oh my God,
I'm so sweet. Stop.
Yes, I guess she's sweet. I don't know. I really don't know. But I feel like she has her day. Guys, like, Capuchinus has the nicest life. Like, this week is actually your life. You're just making your life. I'm like, oh my God.
Oh my God.
Yeah. So yeah. Okay, you guys, we'll be back when we get our food. Sup. Light is so like it's not effective.
What do you mean?
It's so weak.
I think it's like proper. Hey. So we were like back here.
I don't know what I'm doing with my life.
The body shop, we were here.
Yeah, but is it showing nicely? By like the kids play area, I don't know what to call it. We like kind of tired and we need like fresh air.
Yeah. My eyes are like tired.
Okay, I'm gonna watch us. Why are your eyes tired?
Because we've been here for a long time. And we've been like walking and I didn't get enough sleep, but that's why my eyes are tired. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, stop.
Okay, you guys, it smells a bit here. It smells like...
Like what? Animal's mouth.
Guys, meat is in my teeth.
Like happiness.
So yes, guys, but now we're gonna still look for Hard Rock Cafe. I mean,
like we've been looking for the thing.
Like we've been.
Oh my gosh, guys. No.
Yeah, we've been.
Hello.
Everyone is really asking what this thing is, hey? Like the lighting.
Get with the times, guys. Get with the times.
Jamal.
Girl, guys, look at this pretty girl. Isn't she hot?
Guys, Gazama.
She's like, Gazami. Oh, hot. Flaming.
She's lying, guys.
She's
Gazama.
Hot.
Like, at Hot Rock Cafe.
We finally found it. Like,
yeah.
A bird. Okay.
So now we're just basically here to buy, like,
dessert.
Like, it's a nice though.
Yeah, the wine here is like,
Really?
Is it a glass or a bottle? I'm not sure.
Which is Ocean Bus.
Yeah.
But like
the cheesecake, apparently, is like just
big. The cheesecake. Imagine. Like, and sometimes when you want like something like dessert, you want something like
cool. Yeah, you want like, you don't want to have like two like spoonfuls and then
cool. Yeah. We are done having dessert. Feeling our best, sweet. And now we are basically going to head home because Auntie has moved and we just really want to rest.